Thousands tuned in to watch the Oscars tonight here in West Michigan. Many held viewing parties.
Yeah, they did. Zeeland-based advertising agency David and Brook, along with the Ella Foundation, took a unique approach. They used the night to raise funds and awareness around families battling infant loss. We spoke to the Ella Foundation's founders, who are offering their support after losing two children.
We started it in her honor, but through this foundation over the years, we realized that it's so much bigger than our family, mm-hmm. or, you know, our daughters. There's really a need in our community for families just to know that they're not alone.
Ella Foundation was started after the Maoris lost their first daughter, Ella, just days before her due date. Tonight's event featured Oscar fun, refreshments, and raffles, again, raising money for the foundation's financial assistance programs and parent support.